What the fuck are you? Hey! Come back! Hey! It's not funny! It's not fucking funny! I got an important meeting tomorrow! Hey! Fuck! Fuck, smells like a dead bird.
Thank you. do you want?
You really have no idea who I am, do you? You remember this? Huh? Do you? Do you?
Brock, is that you?
You remember. You know what happened to me? What happened after you fired me?
Boss.
Yes.
How are you doing, boss?
I'm all right. What about you?
I'm good. Listen, I wanted to ask you, are there any updates about that raise I was asking for?
Yes, about that. Yeah, we have discussed about it, but I'm sorry, it's not going to happen.
Yes. I know, but I'm at work right now. I'm a little bit busy. No, I can't really talk right now. Yes, I understand that you're very stressed out. I'm stressed out. Yes, I know. It's... Yes,
listen. I know you're worried, but just trust me.
Listen, you know it's our policy, right? So, it's not our fault that you cut off your own hand.
But boss, I can't pay this bill. I'm having problems even supporting my own family.
Well, you can't even contribute to the company right now. So, I'm really sorry we have to let you go. Excuse me. Hello, Cynthia, sweetie. Nah, I'm just talking to a co-worker. Bob, Bill or something. Yeah, Yeah. Yeah, so... It was for the best of the company. I'm really sorry.
Sorry?! All I get is a sorry?!
Maybe you should feel sorry for your wife, not for me.
For my wife, Cynthia? What did you do to her?
Soft lips. A sweet smile. Cynthia! Oh, Cynthia! Oh!
You listen to me, you sick bastard. If you lay one finger on her, I will skin you alive.
Your wife has some fine silky hair. Such a sweet scent.
Where's my wife? Bring her to me.
Her voluptuous back.
Milky, smooth skin.
Cynthia! Where is she?
Knife. did the meat taste?
No.
No! No! Cynthia! You let her go! Cynthia, where are you, sweetheart?
So loud. You might wake her up.
I will give you anything. Just let her go.
They taste like your wife's fat, juicy lips.
I will kill you. I will kill you.